It's finally ready!
Soon, you'll be mine, Blue Boy.
Called it.
To love or total chaos.
Whee!
Peaceful day, finally.
Hey, handsome! Drink up, it's organic!
Wait.
Guys, these channels are getting an insane amount of views just by posting this very simple, easy to create, super comic, AI generated content. And the good thing is you can easily create this type of content with AI absolutely free. And I'm going to walk you through the entire process step by step in this video. But before we get into it, how about you subscribe to this channel and also like this video. Now the first step is developing our story. For this particular step, we are going to be using either DeepSeek or chatGPT. Whichever one you prefer, the result will be more or less the same. But for this particular video, I am going to be using chatGPT. And the first thing we are going to be asking chatGPT to do for us is create our story ideas. And I'm going to be using this particular prompt that says, generate 5 creative and engaging short story ideas for a YouTube Shorts video featuring at least 3 DC comic characters, including Superman, Joker, and Harley Quinn. Now you can pause this video to read every other part of the prompt. You can tweak it or use it as it is, write it out, copy it, and paste it into your chat box, and you will get your story ideas generated. Now you can see that I already have 5 unique and exciting stories already generated for me. Now I particularly like this number 3, Harley's Kryptonite love portion, the most. So I'm actually going to be developing my story from this particular idea. So I'm going to use this prompt next, and it says, break story number 3. Now of course you can change this to your preferred number into at least 30 detailed scenes structured to fit a 60 second animated or AI generated video. Again, you can pause to read the rest of the prompt. You can either tweak it or use it as it is. And with that prompt, I was able to generate all the 32 scenes for my super comic AI video. Next, we will need to generate image prompts for each scene. So we are going to use this simple prompt that tells ChatGPT to write image prompts for each scene. And we now have all our image prompts for each scene. But we are not done yet. We still need 1 or 2 very important prompts to complete this process. And the first one is to generate audio cues for our shot. So I'm just going to say, provide me with the best audio cue to make each scene engaging and fun to watch. And it's going to give me all of the audio cues that I need when actually editing my super comic AI video. But then again, we will need suggestions for transitions, image effects, and even soundtracks when editing. So we are going to ask ChatGPT to suggest all the in and out transitions needed to make our video engaging. We are also going to ask it to suggest CapCut image effects and the best soundtrack for the video. And there you have it. It is going to provide us with the transitions, effects, and soundtrack suggestions. But we are not done yet. To make our editing 3 times faster, there is one last step that we need to take, and that is asking ChatGPT to give us a timeline style sheet that can help make our editing 3 times faster. So we are going to use this prompt that says, let's go with a timeline style doc to hand off to an editor to load into a CapCut template, and instantly it is going to provide us with a timeline style video breakdown. And there you can see the timestamp, the scene description, the transition in and out, the CapCut effect, the audio cue and voiceovers, and the notes for our editor, which could be ourselves. And you can see that this will actually save us a lot of time when we're actually editing our video, because we now have every of the transitions, the effects, and the soundtrack that we need to make our video very fun and engaging. And that is it. Within 3 to 4 minutes, we've been able to create story ideas, write an interesting story, generate the scenes and the image prompts to visualize the scenes, plus the audio cues, transitions, sound effects, and the soundtrack needed to create an interesting AI super comic video. And let's not also forget that we also got an editing template to speed up our video creation. So now we can confidently say we are done with stage 1. Let's jump over to stage 2. In stage 2, we are going to be generating our visual assets, and for this we are going to be using Google Image Gen 3 simply because it is free, it is unlimited, and it is excellent at prompt adherence, and it is capable of producing very sharp images in different styles. Just check the link in the description of this video to access this tool. And all we just need to do now is copy our image prompts from ChatGPT and then paste it over here. And then we are going to go on to the settings tab and we are going to select the right image format. If we're actually creating long form videos, then we'll actually go with the landscape format 16:9 ratio. But since we'll actually be creating shots, we'll be going with the portrait format, the 9:16 ratio. We've already had the best quality selected, so we are going to leave that as it is. We are going to go back to our chat box and then we are going to go ahead and click on create. And just like that, 3 to 4 images will be generated for you. Now, I will advise that you look at each of the images and then pick the one that best interprets your scene. Now, click on the download button and then save it to your default download folder. You can also find all the images you have created in the image library. As you can see here, I have generated a whole lot of images for my project. Now, once we are done generating all the images for our video, the next thing we need to do is generate the audio sounds. Now, there won't be a lot of voiceovers, just sound effects and a couple of remarks here and there from the characters. So to do this, we'll be using 11 Labs, which of course we know gives us 10,000 characters every month free. So the first thing we need to do is find a suitable voice. We are going to go to the library section. We are going to choose character and animation, and then we are going to change our language to English. And then we are going to go to the filters tab here and we are going to select gender as female because I'm actually doing Harley Quinn next. And then we can listen to all of the voices one after the other and pick the one that best interprets our script. So I already found this particular voice, Kaiwa Iresita, and this is what I will actually be using for Harley Quinn. So the next, I'm going to go over to the filters tab, change this to male, and then I'm going to find a suitable voice for Superman and Joker. Now, once I'm done looking for a suitable voice for both characters, then I'm going to jump over to text to speech. I'm going to copy the remark from Ali and I'm going to paste it over here. And then I'm just going to select the voice that I picked and I'm going to go ahead and generate the speech.
It's finally ready.
Now, if I do not like that, I can regenerate the speech.
It's finally ready.
And just like that, I am going to generate all the voiceovers for all the other remarks that were made by Ali, Joker, and Superman. Now, once I'm done generating all the voiceovers, I'm going to go to pixabay.com. I'm going to select sound effects and I'm going to start looking for all the voiceovers that were actually suggested by ChatGPT. And I'm going to have every one of them downloaded on my system. And that is exactly how I am going to get all the visual effects and sound effects required to make my engaging shot. And that's all for stage 2. Let's jump over to the final stage. So finally, we are in the last stage, which is actually compiling and editing our video. Again, we are going to be using another free video editing tool, CapCut. Now, I have all the images that I downloaded from Image Gen 3 in a folder, and I have named them according to their scene. So I'm just going to drag and drop all the images on the timeline. Next, we are going to select the aspect ratio. Since we are doing shots, we will select the 9:16 ratio. The next thing is to add our audio and sound cue. So we are just going to follow our timeline style guide and add all the audio and sound effects according to the scene. Now, we're also going to use the cut tool to trim the image length to match with the audio. We are going to do it for every of the scenes, and when we are done, we can add in the transitions and the sound effects. For the transitions, you can use the transitions tab over here and pick from any of the transitions available to you, or you can actually go to the animations tab and then you can choose any of the animations. You can choose in and out, or you can choose the combo, which actually adds both the in and out animations at the same time. For the effects, we are going to go to the effects tab. We are going to choose whichever one we want and we are going to drag it on the appropriate scene. And once we are done with all of that, we can now add in our soundtrack. We can click on the play button to see how it looks and make edits till we are satisfied. And when we are satisfied with our editing, we can go ahead and export our comic video. Of course, we are going to be exporting as an MP4, and that is just it. Our Super Comic AI video is ready. If you did get any value from this video, please like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be leaving you with the final exported video. Till I come your way again, Tolabayomi is my name. Stay blessed. God loves you.
It's finally ready.
Soon you'll be mine, blue boy.
Called it.
to love or total chaos.
Whee!
Peaceful day, finally.
Hey, handsome, drink up, it's organic.
Wait, what's happening? Joker, you complete me.
What?
Let me hold you tight.
Why me?
Wrong.
There you are.
Hold still, lovebirds!
Get away from me!
Antidote incoming!
What was I doing?
He tried to cuddle.
Maybe I'll date me instead. Oh no! Nope! Nope!